Monument of Mrs. Howard, by Nollekens, in Wetheral Church, near Corby, on the banks of the Eden by William Wordsworth, stretched on the dying mother's lap, lies dead her newborn babe. Dire ending of bright hope. But sculpture here, with the divinest scope of luminous faith, heavenward hath raised that head so patiently, and through one hand has spread a touch so tender for the insensate child, earth's lingering love to parting reconciled, brief parting, for the spirit is all but fled, that we, who contemplate the turns of life through this still medium, are consoled and cheered. Feel with the mother, think the severed wife is less to be lamented than revered, and own that art, triumphant over strife and pain, hath powers to eternity endeared.